Yeah. Gone on you with the pick and roll. Younger flame, he in sickle mode.
Happy New Year, Panthers, and welcome back. Today is Friday, January 11th. I'm Jonae Jones.
And I'm Jalen Rogers, reporting from channel J106 for Power TV.
We want to give a congratulations to Ms. Huckabee and Mr. Wimpy for winning the Golden Apple Award from the month of December.
If you guys forgot, these awards are given to recognize outstanding teachers for their dedication, professionalism, and work in the classroom. Can't wait to see the winners of next month.
Now let's get to Olivia with our sports update.
Thanks, guys. Yesterday, girls varsity soccer lost 1-0 to Brazoswood in the I-10 shootout. And boys varsity soccer is currently playing in the Aggieland Classic. Today after school, girls varsity basketball will play Elkins there at 5:30. Tomorrow, freshman girls basketball plays Elkins at Hobson at 10 a.m. and JV at 11:30. Also tomorrow, varsity boys basketball plays Elkins at Hobson at 7. Good luck to all of our basketball and soccer teams. If you want to try out for baseball on January 25th, see Coach Welch before next Friday. Now back to you, Jonae and Jalen.
Thanks, Olivia. Jalen, do you remember last semester's episode of The Robbie Show?
How could I forget? It ended on a cliffhanger, and I'm dying to know the ending.
Well, you're in luck. Now you can see Robbie's face off against the best Smash Bros. Player in the school in his sequel episode for Glowy. Let's shoot into The Robbie Show.
I mean, it's my show, so of course I'm the one who wins here, people.
I'm the best player here at Bridgepoint. Nothing can stop me. Oh no. Hey everybody, welcome back to The Robbie Show. Now I have Greg Ortiz here, a three-time winner of Bridgepoint Smash Tournament, and was ranked number 9 in the Houston area for Smash 4, so he's a big deal. Now remember, Greg, last time you won the tournament, I told you that I'd be showing you some hands in Ultimate.
You did. You definitely did.
Yeah, I can throw some hands at you, Greg, and knock you down.
I'm excited for this.
And I've been training kind of hard lately for this.
I believe. Let's go.
So let's get into this.
Let's get this bread. Get this red.
Well, that didn't take too long, but I was expected. In fact, I'm surprised by how well I did, kind of.
Yeah, you did good.
Yeah, I did pretty decent.
It's a new game, so...
Yeah, it's a new game.
You can learn a lot and get really good. It's crazy, right?
Yeah, it's nuts. Well, thanks for coming on here, Greg. I'll show you up at the Smash Tournament in spring.
Go for it. You got a lot of time.
Your win streak's gonna die, alright?
Alright. Prove me wrong. Let's go.
Wow, so glad I got to finally know the ending.
You're not the only one. In other news, another congratulations to those who scored 4 out of 5 on the AP test.
Those students were given their yard signs yesterday to show off their successes. Keep it up, Panthers.
The class of 2020 can now purchase their senior packages. There are two options available, Panther and Purple. With a cost difference of $85, the Panther package includes 2 prom tickets rather than 1.
You can get more information on the Prowler, and the first payment is due January 15th, if you don't wish to pay in full.
Reserve your spring semester textbooks today on the Prowler, and print out a copy of the form.
Then return it to Mrs. Masculino in room A120.
Ridgepoint will be hosting the ASFAB test for those interested on February 5th.
And also will be hosting a mini college fair on March 28th during all lunches. Keep a lookout, Panthers.
We'll be hosting the broadcast every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, so be sure to watch to get all fun videos and important information you'll need.
Well, that's all we have for you guys today, Panthers. I'm Jalen Rogers.
And I'm Jonae Jones, reporting from channel J106 from Prowler TV.
Have a great day.